We are in Target with Miranda again. She has decided to be our baby of the day, and we are going to look for some baby clothes maybe and look at the baby things. We did a video the other day, but come to find out there was music playing in the background that we didn't realize was going on, and we decided instead of editing it all out, we would just go ahead and do this again, right, Morgan? So here we go. Trip through Target. Today we're in Target. We're headed down the road to see what we can see.
Baby stuff is that way.
No, baby stuff is that way. Sort of in a roundabout way. We don't have to look at the maternity clothes, which we're getting ready to pass, but I think all of our babies were born in the family. We just now got a brand new baby boy. And have a friend from church who's expecting, and she's going to have a baby boy.
Yeah.
Hey. I am a fan of clearance. Let's see. That is so cute. Is it newborn?
Yeah.
Is it? How much is it?
$9. I
want
to see what the parents type for.
Wow, that's cute. We might. Good job, Morgan. Let's see. Oh, there's one with a cape. Cute. All righty. Well, what do you think? Which one? This one or the little skirt? You think this one? I think that's going to look better on her skin tone. Okay. Not very talkative today. There's a lot more people here than. And it's weird. We were in. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like those. It's a lot more expensive here or there. Well, maybe Target's more proud of theirs. What probably want a pair of tights for Miranda. Not Miranda. She's not leaving. She's sleeping right there. This is way nice. I kind of liked this one. I just don't know what the price would be in here. That's cute. Not seeing what I need or where I need to go. I need tights. Those are cute. Yeah. What would that, how much are these, I wonder? Saw them right here.
That's not, so that's head wrap.
Yep. That is a head wrap too. Oh, Peppa Pig's birthday party stuff.
We like Peppa Pig.
Look. Is it Rapunzel? No, surely not. Princess Peppa's Royal Court. Get her what? Yeah, they have it. They have a good price on Play-Doh at Walmart. We have that Peppa Pig house. Wow. Peppa Pig's Royal Picnic. There's Ben and Holly. I think she prefers Peppa Pig though. But that's the royal car for Ben and Holly. And here's Peppa Pig's car. We have a car for Peppa Pig. And Princess Peppa's castle. We have the Prince of Peppa Pig's playhouse. Goodness. Okay. Christmas is coming. And at our house, Christmas comes along with birthdays. Hatch animals.
Hatchimals,
not animals. Ooh, My Little Ponies. Let's go find some tights, or newborn tights, and then we'll go get some food so that we can make dinner.
Baby toys.
Excuse me. No. It's amazing that people don't even notice that you have a doll in the cart. They just don't even look. I'm one of those people that always looks at the babies. Aren't you?
No.
Okay, you don't?
I don't stare at other people's children.
You don't?
No.
Shock, I'm not teaching you right.
No, I'm just...
Kitty cat house shoes.
There's a unicorn.
A unicorn?
Yeah.
Oh, well, there's a unicorn house shoes.
It's the same thing.
Yes.
Are you tired today?
Oh my goodness.
The dress is pretty too.
Yep. Those are cute. Look at the big old eyes. Okay, here we are looking at some baby things. I need baby tights. Little bitty tights. They should, I would think. Oh. Oh my goodness, that feels so amazing. Well, this almost is gonna have to well, it's got bloomers. Little legs, cold. How much is that? That's adorable.
15.
That's cute. I like this little monster too.
Like the bear's
back. Yep. Fun. Aw. Thank you. You make me happy. Well, they had an assortment I really enjoyed. I don't know where these go, but...
This is so retarded.
What? Okay. Okay. We don't see tights. It's like... We don't have tights. Look at these. Are they not adorable? Little cow. Okay. Oh my goodness.
I want these.
Look.
Good job.
That's cute. Sparkle and shine. Do you want me to grab it? I keep dropping it on the floor.
I don't understand.
H.
Oh, H is for
pop. Yeah. You quit doing that with your head, or I'm gonna take a video of you being unique. Why would I be concerned? Does it not feel soft?
Feels like a
liebchen. A liebchen? My liebchen feels really soft. He, that's too. It was precious. Those would be soft. It's not? No, that's not. We're all into the feel of things.
That's soft.
Oh, these are soft.
Feel.
Morgan. Boo.
Feel this. Yeah.
Yeah. Those are nice. Really soft. Soft.
Bye.
Are you leaving me? Paw Patrol? Is it Paw Patrol? That's not a bad feeling. This one feels better.
Yeah, it kind of feels like soft.
Here, did you ever want to see your name in lights? We could do Mo.
Ooh, candles.
That makes your nose happy.
That's
what is it? Yum.
Let's take a smell. Wait, then there's coconut sea salt.
Sangria sunrise.
Tastes
that's it.
Different.
Yeah, it smells good, but coconut sea salt. There you go, girl.
It smells like coconut.
That smells good. That smells like summer.
Wait. Biscuit apple.
I want to smell the seaside bungalow up there. Oh, that smells good. Try to get your nose cleared out. Yeah, I like that one.
You do?
Yeah.
Do you want a candle?
No. What's that one?
Lemonade.
Yeah. Okay.
Roasted chestnuts.
Now roasted... That must not have smelled good. I'm not going to submit it. I like those dishes. They are pretty. Good afternoon. Now we're heading home from the store. Don't put me on there. I look hideous today. Oh, well. And so I'm on here anyway. We have the beautiful girl heading back from the store. Don't put me on there. What do you have to say? You could come up with something creative.